We are back at Gas Station Simulator. I have to try to find my way out. I watched a video, and they went this way, and their ladder was here. Well, my ladder is here. To get out of here. Oh, good. We can get out. When I tried to do it in the last episode, it would not give me that indicator to be able to get out. So, cool. Okay, well, let's try this. Try the car wash once. Okay, I gotta get to the people that are for gas.
That'll do it.
Sweet. Okay. These guys have been waiting for a long time.
Have a nice day. You're a lifesaver.
Okay, cashier, and she's cleaning. Let's see, do I have this open? Okay, I'm gonna put her on as a garage worker. Let's see. Cash register, repair cars. Okay, yeah, so she is repair cars. Oh, I need to get that open though. If we're gonna get some cars to come in that need to be repaired, we need her there. Okay, oh, I need snacks, car care. We gotta get a bunch of stuff ordered. Oh, we don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. And let's do soft drinks. Okay, let's see. Need it, need it, need it, don't need it. Don't, don't, don't. And alcohol. I'm just gonna go through and order everything that we don't have a lot of. Okay, we don't need that. Okay, and cigarettes. Hopefully we can order this. I do have some of this other stuff in stock, so.
Top of the line job there. You're amazing.
Nice.
Just as I wanted.
Okay, let's see. Oh, car wash. Let's do it. If I do it from a distance, it'll do better. I think we can get an automated
Finally, it's over. Where was I? All right. I need your help, and we have to be fast about it. Little Birdie told me that someone is passing through Route 66 with quite valuable cargo. You know how to lockpick, right? Just crack open a few trunks. Of course, you don't have to participate. I've got other ways of getting what I need. But don't you want to make your uncle happy?
Yeah, the criminal? I gotta go get the gate open. Hopefully, craziness stops before the end of the day shift.
That'll do.
Nice. Okay. Got another car. Wash. We need to do some gas.
Just as I wanted.
Good job. Closed.
this.
That'll do.
Okay, now I want to do the car wash. Have to do just the percentage of the car or something. Should probably get an employee to do the car washes too.
I owe you one. Nice. Great. Have a nice day.
Okay, well, let's look at what if we get some more upgrades or anything. Oh, nice. Level 2 car wash. Can we do this yet? What do we need for that? More to it, okay. What was the ice cream thing? There's something about ice cream. Shelves, let's see, we need hats, glasses. Okay. Thank you.
Baby, I don't think so.
So she wanted that. Okay, good.
That'll do.
Sweet. Okay, hopefully that was the hats and stuff. When I can get four employees and then I can have two.
Thanks a bunch.
In the morning, day shift, add two for the night shift.
Just as I wanted.
Kind of looks like what the uncle was talking about. Oh, it's paved.
That'll do.
I've got two employees now, so I gotta get the garage open.
I was worried I'd go over budget.
You're amazing.
Okay, we got batteries, we've got scratch kits, we've got oil, so we got everything that we need for that. Gas.
That's great.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Now my employee should be repairing. Okay, good. She did take care of it. This would be white. that I can do other things. Because the employees are taking care of other stuff. Hitting the wrong buttons. Awesome.
Top of the line job there.
Great.
Pretty much what I asked for.
Spark plugs. Oh, I still need... Let's see if we have anything we can upgrade. Ice cream stand. That. Let's see. Others. Okay. Well, that's nothing there. Let's see. Oh, do I have the garage open? Yeah, I gotta close that. Could do a car wash. Workshop level 3, employee services. Let's get the garbage picked up. Yes, I don't know where the ice cream stand. How do we get an ice cream stand?
Awesome.
Okay, let's see what we got. I think we should probably order some stuff. Pretty much everything. Wow, the hats have been flying off the... Oh, gas. Get that taken care of. gas pumped. Close the doors when something like that happens. Are you gonna have your car washed right now?
Amazing. Awesome.
This is where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed. Let me know in the comments. And I'll talk to you later.